Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix Cash App if it isn't letting you add money from your bank account. So first of all, you need to open up Cash App on your device and then tap on this profile icon in the top right corner. From here, you need to scroll down and tap on support. Over here, you need to tap on something else. Once you're on this screen, scroll down and tap on Cash Card. Again, scroll down to the bottom and tap on contact support. And then click on Not About a Transaction right over here. Once you're on this screen, tap on Chat at the bottom to contact Customer Support Official. Now briefly explain the issue to the Cash App representative. You can type something along the lines of, "Hi William, I have been trying to add funds to Cash App for my bank account from the last 3 to 4 hours, but I'm not able to do so. I have also contacted my bank, but everything appears to be in order on their end. However, whenever I try to add money for my bank account, I encounter an error message and the transaction fails to go through. I have also checked my bank account details and ensured that there are sufficient funds available, but the problem still persists. Please let me know if there's any steps I can take on my end to rectify the situation. Hopefully, the Cash App representative will help you fix Cash App if it isn't letting you add money from your bank account. And if they did, then make sure you give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.